to follow breaking news in Spartanburg County. Multiple tractor trailers involved in a fire. This is at Flatwood Industrial Drive, where the Rite Aid Distribution Center is. Spartanburg County Dispatch confirming to us that the Cherokee Springs Fire Department responded to the scene. Fortunately, though, no reports of injuries.